All right, spring planting episode two here. Left the plants out overnight and it rained. They almost drowned.
All right, hello everybody. How's it going? Today is April 14th. It is a Tuesday. It's our first day back from spring break and we are going to do some transplanting of the seedlings that we planted back on March 31st. Okay, so check them out. So we have broccoli here. We have lettuce. We have beets and we have sunflowers. Over here you can see some larger ones, the sunflowers here. We got lettuce. These are beets.
One.
Okay, so our containers that we're using here are about 26 inches long. Just by looking up online, I figured out that most of these plants, like broccoli is our largest plant, and it needs to be about 18 inches apart. So I don't have quite enough room. I'll only be able to plant about two plants of broccoli per one of these containers right here, okay? Okay, so we have multiple plants here in some of these pods. So what we wanna do is pick off the smaller ones and get rid of them. And then we can allow the larger of the seedlings to be the one that makes it. Yeah, so I'm leaving one seedling in there. This is my second broccoli. One broccoli's right here, okay? And then the other broccoli is gonna go, I'm just making some space with my finger, you know, maybe right here. All right. Okay.
One.
Okay, so you can see how the root system is already growing out of the bottom of the soil pod here. So this one is lettuce, and we're gonna put the lettuce over here in this container right here. Again, somewhere around 12 inches apart for the lettuce, and hopefully we'll be able to harvest this lettuce in about 2 or 3 weeks and make a salad out of it. All right, so these are beets. So we got a little beet here. Now look down here. We got lettuce, three heads of lettuce. We have two broccolis there, okay? And then over here, two heads of lettuce, one broccoli, one beet. All right, so we'd like to make sure that we plant some sunflowers for the squirrels and the rabbits. So we got some sunflowers that grow nice and tall.
And birds.
And birds, yeah, the birds love them too. Okay, so I'm gonna plant those here in our flower bed here. One like right here. So we've transplanted more than half of our seedlings. We still have some seedlings that are in pots that'll be transferred again. And then we have about half of the seedlings, maybe a little bit more, that we still need to plant.